So I hope you're doing fine and fantastic. I hope your week was so awesome and you enjoyed the weather, kids. So today you'll be learning another lesson and you'll be continuing to learn about the lesson that we were learning last week. Yes, yes, kids. You last week we stay like, and today we will know what will happen, kids. So you'll be asking, why does she has everything here? Why does she has her suitcase? Why does she has her bag, her cap? Why does she has her these things here? So let me tell you, kids, that I'm going to a mission today. Yes, I'm going to spread the word of God. I'm going to tell my friends about God and the stories about God. Yes, kids. But to start with, what do I need in my suitcase? Someone think. Let me see. What do I need in my suitcase? How will I know where I will go? Or the places where I will go? How will I know? Yes, kids. I need my map. And where is my map though? I don't remember. Let me see. I'm not finding it. Okay, found it, kids. So here is my map. Let me see, let me open. And it shows something. It shows that we need to start with a prayer. So to start today's lesson, we need to start with a prayer, kids. So I want everybody to closing their eyes. Everybody closing their eyes. No one speaking. Everybody closing their eyes. And we will start with the actions. Open, close. Open, close. Let's join our hands together. Let's close our eyes and let's pray. Father God, I thank you for this day. I thank you for my friends, for my teacher, and for allowing me to be here once more. I ask you that everything that I learn, I can put it into practice. In your Son Jesus, I pray. Amen. And I have it. Okay, kids. So I'm still packing my stuff, but what else do I need? What else do I need? Yes. Right now. So to continue packing my stuff, I need to teach you the theme for today. Yes. Are you excited to know what's the theme for today? Okay, kids. The theme is so short and so easy. And like, you're so intelligent, so smart little kids. I know you're gonna learn it. So the theme goes like this. War of power. Repeat after me. War of power. Once more again. War of power. Okay, let's do something. Let's show as war, like we are giving in a war, okay? It's like we are fighting. Okay, kids? So let's go. War of power. War of power. Okay, so I want only the girls to do it with me, then only the boys. So the girls, war of power. Now the boys, war of power. Now let's say it all together, as loud as we can, okay? War of power. Okay, so I hope you learned your theme. So let's continue packing my stuff, because I need to hurry to pack my suitcase. Yes, so let's see. I need to pack my blouse, kids. Yes, and my blouse says that it is time for the dynamic. So let's get ready and let's go to the dynamic.
God made me, he made everything. God loves me, he can do anything. If I run over here, if I run over there, God is everywhere and he loves me. When I look up, 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 I know he's real. When I look down, 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 I believe what I found. When I look in God's word and I search for him, he rewards me, 'cause he loves me. God made me, he made everything. God loves me, he can do anything. If I run over here, if I run over there, God is everywhere and he loves me. When I look up, 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 I know he's real. When I look down, 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 I believe what I found. When I look in God's word and I search for him, he rewards me, 'cause he loves me. When I look up, 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 I know he's real. When I look down, 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 I believe what I found. When I look in God's word and I search for him, he rewards me, 'cause he loves me. 'Cause he loves me. 'Cause he loves me.
Kids, did you enjoy the dynamic? Yes, kids, I enjoyed myself doing it. It was really fun doing it with Jediah, doing the songs, the moves. I really enjoyed myself, kids. So let's continue packing my suitcase. Yes, let us see, what else do I need to go to my suit, to go to my mission? What does my suitcase need? Let me see them. I found a towel! Yes, kids, I need a towel to dry myself! So, oh, but my towel says that it is time for the memory verse! Yes, kids! So, I know you're smart, intelligent, kids. I know you're gonna learn the memory verse. Oh, but let me tell you a secret. The memory verse is here. And it's easy. Yes, kids! The memory verse is short and easy. And I know you're gonna learn it. So let's go to the memory verse.
Hello, my little legends. How are you? Okay. I'm glad all of you are doing great. Awesome. So, hey, I see all of you are staring over here. You know, this represents the Holy Spirit. And we always need to carry the Holy Spirit with us. Everywhere he goes, he's always with us, okay? So, I know all of you are excited to learn our memory verse, and I'm excited to teach you, but kids, it's very long. very long. And I don't know if you'll be able to learn it. So, I'm just kidding. It's very short, very short. And I know even the smallest kid in your classes will be able to learn it. So, let's begin with our memory verse. Do not stop the work of the Holy Spirit. Okay? 1 Thessalonians 5:19. See? I told you it was very easy, and I know most of you have learned it. So let's repeat it again though. Do not stop the work of the Holy Spirit. First Thessalonians 5:19. Okay, so let's do this. If a yellow balloon goes out, the boys will say it. If a pink balloon goes out, the girls will say it, okay? So let's see what balloon comes out. a pink balloon. So let's go with our girls. Do not stop the work of the Holy Spirit. First Thessalonians 5:19. Okay, now let's see. Okay, the yellow one. So let's go with our boys. Do not stop the work of the Holy Spirit. 1 Thessalonians 5:19. Okay, now let's say it all of us together. All of us together. Do not stop the work of the Holy Spirit. Sorry. 1 Thessalonians 5:19. Okay, good job. Great job, everyone. I know my little legends learned it, so let's go with a small review. Hello, my little legends. Okay, so we have a game. Girls versus boys. So let's have the boy contestant, Aidan Zo. Okay, and for the girls, we have Adriani Zo. So the game is, they will have to flip the clothes and put it on. The first one that puts their shirt, their pants, the socks first wins. So who will win?
The boys.
Okay. Girls. Or
girls.
Okay, let's hear one more time because none of them were sure if they're going to win. So the boys. Okay. Or the
girls.
Okay. So let's go with round number one. 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, who will win? There goes the boy with the shirt and he didn't flip it. And the girl goes with the sock. Who will win? They're going, one is going from top to bottom and the other from bottom up. So, who will win? Okay, the boy's finished with his shirt. The girl's finished with one of her socks. The boy start with his socks. Who will win? Boys or the girls? Okay, and here goes the girl with her pants and she's about to win. Only the shirt's left. Come on, girls. Sadly. The girls stop. So, the boys won. So now, sadly, girls, let's see the memory verse. Let's get our button. Okay, girls repeating. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Do not stop the work of the Holy Spirit.
Do not stop the work of the Holy Spirit.
Okay, 1 Thessalonians.
1 Thessalonians.
5:19.
5:19.
Okay, now we'll go for round number two. Okay, as we saw, the boys win. And now we go for round number two with our champion, Aidan. The boys. And over here, the girls are running. Will she win this round or will she lose? And that's what we are going to find out. So let's go with round number two. 1, 2, 3. Okay, there goes the girl with her socks again. And the boy with his shirt. Who will win, boys or girls? We are going to find out today, right now, this minute, this hour. So, let's see. Who do you want to win, the boys or the girls? Who do you want to win, the boys or the girls? So, only the shirt is left and the boy is left with his socks. So who will win? Let's go, girls, let's go, boys. And the girls have not won because both of them have their socks now. Okay, so let's see who has the best but then it sucks because both of them don't have it good. Okay, the boys don't have it good because his one isn't at the time. So, he laughed. At the wheels are not very good. So, girls. Some of the girls, it's gone. So, congratulations, girls and boys. Let's see our memories. I'm going to get you your bummy. Did you learn the memory verse? Want me to help you? Okay. Do not stop the work of the Holy Spirit.
Do not stop the work of the Holy Spirit.
1 Thessalonians.
5:17.
Okay. Good job, boys. And I hope you learned your memory verse. Don't forget to comment on your videos. Bye, kids.
Okay, kids. So did you learn your memory verse? Did you learn your memory verse? Okay, so I hope you learned your memory verse. Let me pack my towel in my suitcase. So, let me see. I have my map. I have my blouse. I have my towel. What else do I need? Oh, I need a pants. Yes, yes. Oh, kids, but guess what? I need my passport and my pants. How will I travel without a passport? How will I pass the borders without my passport? Yes, kids, I need my passport to pass. So let me open my passport and let's see what. Oh, the passport says that it is time for the songs, my favorite part. Yes, kids. So let's all stretch. Let's touch the sky, touch the floor. Let's all stretch and let's go song.
You can trust God. You can take him at his word. Fastest, strongest. You don't have to hold your breath the longest. You don't have to be a star. It doesn't matter who you are. Raise your hands and repeat after me. You can trust God, definitely. You can trust God, definitely. You can trust God. You can take him at his word.
Is beaten, you have rescued me. Sing it out, Jesus is alive. The empty cross, the empty grave, life eternal, you have won the day. Shout it out, Jesus is alive. He's alive.
Forever I am saved.
face, I am yours. Jesus, you are mine. Endless joy and perfect peace. Earthly pain finally will cease. Celebrate, Jesus is alive. He's alive.
I got drama, so I'm so happy you really enjoyed yourself doing those songs, praising God, worshiping God, because I did too, kids. So yes, now yes, I'm ready to go to my mission. So I'm gonna put my bag, I'm gonna just close my suitcase. Oh, wait a minute, I forgot my bag. Kids, yes, I need my Bible, kids. With my Bible, I will go to whatever place I want, because this is my shield. This is what I will use to tell the stories, to tell the people about the gospel of God. And my Bible says that it is time for the lesson. Yes, kids, so I'm not ready as yet. It's time for the lesson. So let's go to the lesson.
Hi kids, I'm so excited to be here again to be with you with the lesson. So I know that all of you want to know the continuation of this story. So we left off where there was gonna be a fight with the son of the devil and the superheroes of God. And can someone remind me what were the names that of the people, the three persons that went to the island of Cyprus? Let's see who remembers. Yes, kids, it was Barnabas, Paul, and the helper John Mark. So, we will see the continuation. So, are you guys ready? I want you to pay close attention to this story because it's very, very interesting.
Today's story is found in Acts 13. From verse 6 to 12. Here we see them on the mainland of Paphos, and they go again from synagogue to synagogue, or from church to church, talking about Jesus. They not only talked about Jesus, but they were also performing miracles in the name of Jesus. And what was happening reached the ears of Sergius Paulus, the governor. He was very important, and he said, "I would love to hear the gospel of Jesus from these men." In the port of Paphos lived the son of the devil, who was called Bar-Jesus. You know, kids, he thinks he was a superhero too. He is a sorcerer used by the devil, and he says that he speaks for God. But it's a lie, because he speaks on behalf of the devil. Bar-Jesus heard that the governor, Sergius, who was, by the way, his close friend, wanted to meet those who speak of Jesus. That made him very angry. So Bar-Jesus said, "I have to prevent this. I will not let them talk to the governor." So Bar-Jesus began to find out where these imposters, according to him, were. With great fury, he said, "Today I will deal with them. No one can beat Bar-Jesus." Children, we can see that the sorcerer has power. What will happen to Barnabas, Paul, and John? When Bar-Jesus found them, he said to them, "Oh, here you are. I was looking for you. Who do you think you are to come into my territory? This is my territory. So get the hell out of here, or you will have problems with me." Barnabas, Paul, and John Mark asked him, "And who you are to think you own this place?" Bar-Jesus replied, "I am Bar-Jesus, a Jew who speaks on behalf of God." Paul said to him, "First of all, you don't give us order, and secondly, you are lying. Son of the devil, you say that you speak on behalf of God, but the truth is that you speak on behalf of the devil." Then Bar-Jesus said, "Okay, we will see who has more power, because I will not let you see my friend the governor." Attack! However, Barnabas said to him, "Have you finished? Is that all the power you have?" Paul said to him, "Our power comes from the Holy Spirit, and you know that you are an evil son of the devil, and the only thing you like is to do evil. Therefore, now with the power of the Holy Spirit, God is going to punish you. You will be blind for some time, and you will not be able to see the light of the sun." And you know, children, in that very moment, Bar-Jesus felt like as if a dark cloud has covered his eyes, and he became completely blind. And he yelled, "No, no." He was lost, saying, "Can someone please help me? Please help me." Looking for someone to give him the hand to guide him. But our heroes, Paul, Barnabas, and John Mark, presented themselves before the governor and fulfilled their mission of speaking to the governor about Jesus. And the governor, listening to them talk about Jesus and see what they did, believed on the gospel of Jesus. It was a joy that the war of power, the son of the devil, and the heroes of Jesus won. They won. The governor, Sergius Paul, said, "For the kingdom of God," and not only him, but also won many more for the kingdom of God.
Wow, kids! What an amazing and interesting story, right? The battle with the son of the devil and everything. That was so interesting, kids. And did you learn something? Yes, I learned a lot, kids. So children, just like these heroes of Jesus, we're also heroes of Jesus. And just like they face difficulties with the devil, we also face difficulties with the devil. The devil will always come and try to tell us stuff. You can't do this, you can't do that. You can't accomplish this, you can't accomplish that. But let's stay strong, because we have a powerful God. We have an almighty God that will always defend us, that will always be with us in everything we go through. Just as the song says, if we run over here, God will always be with us. If we run over there, God will always be with us. So in whatever situation we're going through, let's pray to God. Let's find God, and God will be with us. So kids, repeat after me. God, help me to win the battles of life. God, help me to win the battles of life. Once more again, God, help me to win the battles of life. Now the other part, and be your hero, and be your hero. So let's say it all together. God, help me to win the battles of life, and be your hero, and thus fulfill your mission. So that's all the what we need to say. So let's say it all together as loud as we can. Okay, so God, help me to win the battles of life, and be your hero, and thus fulfill your mission. Okay, kids, so let's say it one more time, as loud as we can, okay? So, 1, 2, 3. God, help me to win the battles of life, and be your hero, and thus fulfill your mission. Okay, kids. So I hope you learned something about today. And I can't wait, kids, to see what will happen next week. Yes, kids. Are you ready to know what will happen next week? Yes? Okay, kids. I am so waiting to know what will happen next week, kids. Yes. So I'll close your eyes to close this lesson. Everybody closing their eyes. Closing their eyes. So let's pray. God, I thank you for this amazing lesson, for the things that I learned today. I ask you that I could always fight with the devil and put you in first. I ask you, God, that the rest of this day, that you protect me and guide me. In your Son Jesus, I pray. Amen. And I have it. Okay, kids, don't forget to send your videos or call. Bye! Next week! Kids, I'm so excited and so happy to be back. And all of you want to know what happened, Okay.
Don't stop the work of the
Yes, kids. So we left off where they were going to cross the park Paphos. Where they park the park Okay, cool. But
Amen. And I have it! Okay, kids, don't forget to send your video.